So what were those things that Ned was talking about that day?
When we started with Ned, principal or two ago, this principal brought the Ned show in, and a core group of teachers really hooked on to it and wanted to start with Ned because it's small. It's three concepts, kids from four-year-old through we are here fifth grade. They all understand it.
And the kids know what that means. Our five-year-olds know what never give up means. It's really easy to illustrate that. So like we're saying, don't give up on learning how to tie those shoes. Don't get frustrated, just take your time. Compared to our fifth graders, like, don't give up when you're taking that state test.
It's easy for them to remember and understand. I mean, you ask kids what NED is, and they are spitting it right back out to you.
And the D? Do your best. Some of you are going to be good at this, and some of you are going to struggle. All you have to do is do your personal best. I think this is like our fifth year. You know, and it's evolved, and we've gotten better at it. We've streamlined it. It just has kind of taken over our building.
We started with the focus more for the PBIS and the discipline component. However, we've seen a attitude shift or a mind shift on students as far as using it more as like self-talk. I can do this. I gotta just keep trying. And teachers infuse that in their lessons daily, multiple times throughout the day, which in turn helps on the academic sides.
They just fell in love with them, so then it was easy. Then we just started putting up the posters and calling them Ned heads, and they get these awards. They're nominated and they know why they're nominated. And this year we're sending postcards home. So the parents are seeing them, and it comes in just as, this week your son or daughter was caught in a Ned act.
If you are Ned heads today, you're gonna have a great day. You're gonna remember it when you go on to the middle school. It builds up like your character and your ability to kind of work through things. We know that if you're not giving up easily on things, and if you're looking towards others, you're not just selfishly kind of thinking here, but you're branching out and you're saying, how can I help him? How can I help this system? And you're just doing what you can do and doing your best, and you're not comparing to where other kids are at, but you're just trying to do what you can do. If you're doing these things, you're probably really building up your core to like survive and make it, not now, but like when you're 18.